Delivering comprehensive global telecom solutions has never been more challenging. Cross-country networks, diverse client demands, and rising expectations are driving the focus toward AI-driven insights. It all begins with a client's inquiry, a request for a secure high-performance connection across multiple locations. AI immediately steps in, analyzing the requirements and identifying key business and technical needs with precision. Business opportunities on the horizon, paving the way for a dynamic, digitally supported service fulfillment process. From insights to design, the process is driven forward, ensuring every detail aligns with client needs. Historical data comes into play, helping AI find similar services, evaluate past implementations, and predict potential risks. The system then generates a precise service design. AI accounts for every variable, from geographic conditions to network constraints, selecting topologies, calculating resource needs, measuring impact on current services, and even preparing a detailed bill of materials. Throughout the process, engineers collaborate with AI, improving configurations, asking questions, and validating decisions, from cost and service availability report to initial cost approval and contract preparation. AI supports telecoms throughout each of these steps. Once payment terms and work schedule are approved and the contract is signed, order processing is initiated. Service design, configuration management, and test templates are being created. AI constantly ensures every step is optimized, from setting up devices to testing latency and performance. And with every service deployment, it keeps an eye on existing network operations to avoid disruptions. Finally, the service is delivered. AI verifies quality and confirms that all requirements have been met, turning a complex process into a seamless experience. With Comar AI-powered solutions, telecom operators can deliver smarter, faster, and more reliable services, ensuring success from the first request to the final connection.